Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Here's a simple DIY on how to make a sock cat toy. Don't forget, all supplies will be listed in the video description. Lay your socks heel side up and cut them as shown by the yellow line. Hand sew the legs using a basic hemming stitch. The stitches do not need to be perfect as they will not be seen. The crescent shaped piece will be the cat's tail. Sew along the edge, but leave a small space to apply the fiber fill, then once finished, sew up the opening. Sides of the arms and legs, fill the body and the legs completely with fiber fill. Once they are filled, sew close the two arm and the two leg holes. Sew the V shape that will become the ears and then fill the head with fiber fill. Sew the head closed at the bottom before attaching the head to the cat body. Attach the head at the front of the cat body. To make this easy, start by pushing your thread through the body in the general location of the head. Then sew through the underside of the head and pull the two together. Continue making stitches around the head until it has secured to the body. You can do an additional small stitch in the center back of the head to the body to prevent the head from being floppy, as shown here. the tail the same way as the head at the top of the legs. Make sure the tail is curving upward. Fold a foot of black cord back and forth several times, about 3 inches in length. Take a separate small piece of cord and tie it in the center of the folds. Cut any of the tail ends off of the center tie, then cut the both folded end pieces to create whiskers. Attach the whiskers to the cat using needle and thread, or you may use hot glue for this step. Now our project is complete. Thanks for following along in this DIY. These sock cats make great toys for children or pets, and they are a great way to recycle old socks that you don't wear. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications so you won't miss any upcoming videos.